Some Illini football news tonight. Centennial grad wide receiver Dominic Stampley announced that he is transferring from the program. He caught 28 passes over his two seasons, two of them touchdowns. He will be a grad transfer, so he will be immediately eligible. Wide receiver room was already thin, just got a little bit thinner. It was good to see Stampley come back and play for his hometown team. He really appreciated it, but time for move on.